Just into the newsroom, police in Clayton County need your help finding this missing 16-year-old. Jariyah Walker was last seen Sunday night around 8 p.m. on Bent Creek Drive in Rex. Authorities say she has been diagnosed with a mental illness, so if you have seen her or if you have any information about where she could be, please call Clayton County PD.